solemn day when you manifested the reconciliation that makes us holy, pleasing in your sight, and inaugurated for us the fullness of divine worship through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And
with your spirit. Lift up your heart.
We lift it up to the Lord.
Let us give thanks to the Lord our God.
It is
truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks, Lord, Holy Father, Almighty, Eternal God, for in the mystery of the Word made flesh, a new light of your glory has shone upon the eyes of our mind, so that as we recognize